오늘은 여러분들이 굉장히 많이 알고 싶어 했던 저의 입덕 계기, 제가 어떻게, 언제 B2B의 팬이 되었는지, 언제 멜로디가 되었는지 궁금해 하시는 분들이 많아서 오늘 영상에서 제가 풀 스토리를 알려드릴 건데요. 조금 우울하고 슬프고 할 거지만 여러분들이 좀 열린 마음으로 들어주시고 응원해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 자, 그러면 listen carefully. So 9 years ago, my cousin gave me this old MP3 that had only 2 songs and 1 podcast. I think he meant to delete everything, but still there were 2 songs in the folder. And one was 거짓말 by Big Bang. I'm so sorry, but I love you, 다 거짓말. And then second one was Second Confession by B2B. 어떤가요? 그래도 괜찮아요. I was homeschooled back then, so I didn't have any phones or any resources to listen to any other songs. So these 2 songs were the only songs that I listened to. Back then, I didn't have any concepts of group or K-pop. The only songs I knew were High School Musical, Disney Channel, Hannah Montana, Jonas Brothers, Camp Rock, you know, all those Disney stuff. Second Confession means a lot to me because it's the first song that I actually memorized. The funny thing is, I thought B2B was one person, like one person singing the entire song. I don't know why. So ready to hear my story now? It's pretty intense and dark. It's a crazy story, but after hearing my story, you will understand why B2B means so much to me. So on the last day of my freshman year in college, I got into a very big car accident. I was on the passenger seat and the car was on a highway. This big Honda SUV crashed, just full crash into our car and I passed out. The crash was so bad that it smashed to the back seat of the car and it was totaled. I was moved to the ER room and my head was hurting as if it was cracked open. When I woke up, the doctor told me that I have a concussion. I have heard of concussion before and they didn't really sound severe, so I didn't worry too much. My best friend helped me out to the hospital lobby where all of my college friends were waiting, and I didn't recognize any of them. I had no idea who they were. I felt so scared and terrified, and my head began to spin and the room started to spin. When I came home, I stayed in my bed the entire week without getting out or anything. Any light, any sound, anything would make me dizzy. My parents flew in, and while I was talking with them, we found out that I have lost 5 years worth of my memory before the crash. 5 years. That's both junior high and high school. That's my teenage years. On top of that, we found out that I lost my ability in language. It's called aphasia. Before the crash, I was able to speak 4 languages. So Korean, English, Latin, and Greek. But now, no, I lost Latin and Greek. So in summary, I had amnesia, aphasia, sense of smell, and I would faint when I see sunlight. That's why you see me wearing sunglasses a lot in my vlogs. Nowadays it's better, but I have to be very, very careful. I flew back to Korea so I could get treatments near my family, and I am still suffering from the crash. Because of concussion, I've been suffering insomnia for 3 years now. I can't sleep 3 to 4 days in a row. My worst time was a full month. I couldn't sleep for a full month. The doctors couldn't help me because I was a special case, and up until now, I have been eating so many medications and pills. Naturally, this led me to depression. B2B comes in now. Every time I listen to their songs, I remember glimpse of the times I would listen to them in the past. Listening to B2B songs and watching their videos really helped me out throughout the endless nights and depressing moments. I would cry, I would laugh, and they gave me so much strength. They're my artists, my friends, my teenage days. I gave all of my youth to them. They taught me friendship, music, and love. So that's how I became a Melody and how much they mean to me. So when and how did you guys become a Melody? I know this story sounds so absurd and crazy, and like if I tell this to someone, everyone goes like, wow, I've only heard or seen this in dramas, like people losing their memory or having an insomnia this serious. But yeah, it's happening to me still, and I'm still praying about it. Everyone around me is praying about it. So if you have a chance, pray for me. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave it down in the comment section and I'll be happy to answer to you guys. Thank you for watching this video and I'll see you guys next time with some new content. Bye!